Hey everybody, I want to thank you first of all for clicking on this video. It does mean a lot to me and I'm super excited to bring you this sound demo with this beautiful guitar that I have before me here. You Maiden fans obviously know what this is. This is the Ibanez Destroyer DT-300. It was only made in the fire red color. Adrian Smith made this guitar well known on the latter half of the Killers tour after he got it in Japan in 1981 from an Ibanez seller, and he used this pretty much the whole Peace of Mind and Number of the Beast tour. And it's just super an iconic guitar for that really classic Maiden Trooper era, Beast era sound. And yeah, I'm going to demo some stuff on it. This particular model was made in 1981 in Japan. So yeah, I'm super excited. This is the set neck version, so this is the rarest version you can find of this guitar. I'm super excited to demo this for you guys. I did a wide variety of sounds from that era. I also threw in some surprises for some tone stuff y'all will be excited to hear. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy the video. And yeah, leave a comment. What other demos and what other album sounds you want me to capture next? Have a great day.
Thank you. We'll be right back.